We're going to lift your name higher and higher and higher. Hallelujah. Jesus said that if you will lift me up, I will draw all men to myself. It's in twofold. We have a part to play, and then he has a part to play. Our job is to lift him up. Lift him up with our praise, but also lift him up with our lives. I mean the testimonies of our lives. We lift him up, and he draws all the men to himself.
Yeah.
himself. So he likes to magnify your problems. He likes to magnify our problems and every situation that is bothering us. He likes to make it big so that he looks as if he is big. But when you begin to lift Jesus up, when you begin to worship Jesus, you magnify, you have to lift Jesus above your problems. You have to lift Jesus above your tears. You have to lift Jesus up above every situation, because he is the Lord of all. He is the King of all. He is Lord. That means he's the boss. He is in charge. Hallelujah. And that is why we lift up the name of Jesus. One more time, I want you to join us and lift his name. Oh, lift his name.
Higher.
We lift his name.
Higher.
Jesus, we lift your name, Jesus, Jesus.
Higher.
Calling on the name of Jesus.
Higher.
Calling on the name of Jesus.
Higher.
I love to call the name of Jesus.
Higher.
Oh, I get my liberty in the name of Jesus.
Higher. To God with a voice of love. Hallelujah. We love you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus.